Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Subscribe to this channel. Follow us on all social media platforms. We're on Instagram at Prince Miller Entertainment, Facebook at Prince Miller Entertainment. We're also available on Facebook group, which is Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Also on our Twitter handle at P Miller ENT. Welcome to another edition of our daily news. Breaking news. Today is the 27th of April 2021. Guys, a few months ago we reported saying Gutipa Bed Bridge, Parukpisa, you know, my police has Twitter Zuktamba and they are actually impounding buses trying to smuggle goods into Zimbabwe. As you know, Jinjigajuga, my buzz around the Awanza Buddha in Bed Bridge. If no one's Buruka, then to the Salas room buzz because. But then, what's the matter? Duty, can I don't know what an official immigration can't better something. Think it's angry, tick and white. But at the moment, the people at the border are working very hard. I'll stop border and they drink. So, police have impounded 4 buses and arrested crew buses before impounding goods worth millions of dollars in Bed Bridge that were being smuggled into Zimbabwe from South Africa. The police went on to warn the public that they face arrest and prosecution if caught smuggling goods into Zimbabwe. The Zimbabwean side of the Bed Bridge border post remains closed due to COVID-19 pandemic, although South Africa opened side of the border last month. Taking advantage of this partial opening, desperate Zimbabweans who rely on cross-border trade for survival have resorted to smuggling goods, especially groceries, into Zimbabwe for resale in the country using local buses to carry the contraband. However, law enforcement agents have also intensified patrols at all border posts, which lead to the weekend arrest in Bed Bridge. The ZRP is warning bus operators who are using their buses to smuggle goods into the country through Bed Bridge border post that the law will take its course without fear or favor. The relevant ministry will be engaged to revoke their permits or route authority. National Police spokesperson Ponyati said the following buses were impounded and crew arrested while contraband or smuggle goods into the country on 23/04/2021 as Sibs Express with trailer. In effect, there's Acharis, there's Inter Africa. Trailers are Zakari, Aripo, and ZRP actually tweeted, on its Twitter handle, Police Zimbabwe Republic Police, saying the law will take its course and the relevant ministry will be engaged to revoke their permits or route authority. So at the moment, I don't think it's a good idea to actually buy my groceries, kuwanda na ku Zimbabwe. I think the best way to kumota kura mari yako unotenga ku Zimbabwe, because my authorities are kutora zun singaite. So guys, I'll keep you guys up to date with the latest regarding to this, but it doesn't look good. It really doesn't look good because most people, they depend on cross-border trading. And wanna yozotenga zun kumesina wanting sila ku Zimbabwe. So my police kutora zun, ama wanja ichao, one in Osha Zoti, Torah Mira Kup, because so many people they survive through buying Zinu, whatever Chua, because you think you're so Zimbabwe. Guys, let's talk. This is telling news on breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV.